Suck it up and forget this nonsense. But what if it's not Ken but Barbie? Why should she have to say sorry?